Balance the chemical equation by law of conservation of mass.
Butane plus oxygen is gives us water plus carbon dioxide. In this equation, the reactants are butane and oxygen, and the products are water and carbon dioxide.
If you look at this equation, the equation is not balanced.
In the reactants side, there are 4 carbon atoms, 10 hydrogen atoms, 2 oxygen atoms present. And the products side, there are 1 carbon atom, 2 hydrogen atoms, 3 oxygen atoms present.
The number of atoms are not balanced on both sides. To balance the chemical equation, we need to make use of coefficients. A coefficient is a number that we place in front of a chemical formula.
In this equation, we need to balance the carbon atoms first. To do this, we need to put a coefficient of 4 in front of CO2. The carbon atoms are balanced. Now we need to balance the hydrogen atoms. To do this, we need to put a coefficient of 5 in front of H2O. The carbon atoms are balanced. Now we need to balance the oxygen atoms. To do this, we need to put a coefficient of 13/2 in front of O2. In this equation, 13/2 is a rational number. We don't use rational number to a molecule. So to get whole number, we need to multiply the equation by a coefficient of 2. The equation is now balanced. There are 8 carbon atoms, 20 hydrogen atoms, and 26 oxygen atoms on both sides.
If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.